Hi guys, welcome again to this video. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to play the acoustic version of the song Sleeping With You by Firehouse. So your guitar must be first tuned down a half step. So we begin at the A chord. Pick first the open A chord, the open A string, and then strum the A chord at the second fret. That is the D string, G string, and B string all at the second fret. And then immediately do a B minor second chord. That is the fourth fret of the D string, second fret at the G string, and the third fret on the B string. After that, you go to the E string. Pick the open E string and then hammer onto the 2nd fret, and then pick the open A and then strum again the A chord, and then do a single string muffle, and then strum the B minor 7 chord. After that, you pick the 2nd fret of the A chord, you do from the B string up to the D string, and then pick again the open A string, and then strum the A chord, and then switch to the B minor 7 chord. You do that 3 times and then go to the D chord and E chord. First, you string muffle twice and then strum the D chord twice, and then do another single string muffle and then strum the E chord. So we go now to the guitar solo. First, you slide to the 10th fret at the B string, so you pick the 10th fret of the B string 7 times with a vibrato. And then from the 10th fret, slide to the 14th fret, and then pick the 15th fret of the B string and do a series of 1/4 bend on the 15th fret of the B string 4 times, and then do from the bend, bring it down, and then pick the 15th fret, and then the 14th fret, and then go back to 15, and then 14, and then 15, and then roll to the to the 14th fret of the G string, and then to the 14th fret of the D string with a vibrato. Let me show that to you. After that, you go to the 11th fret of the B string, the G string, so what we did there is pick the 11th fret of the G string twice, and then the 13th fret 3 times, and then go back to 11th fret, and then go back again to the 13th fret, and then on the 2nd strike of the note, you do a 1/4 bend, and then bring it down, and then add a vibrato to the 11th fret of the G string. After that, you go back again to the 11th fret, So what happened there is pick the 11th fret twice, and then the 13th fret again three times, and then go back and forth to the from the 13th to the 11th, and then again to the 13th fret, and then slide on the E string on the 12th fret to the 14th fret. So that's basically it. The chords of the song can be easily found on the internet, so I don't have to teach you that. So keep practicing. I hope you learned the song. And see you again in the next video. Bye.